Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss a video from Fever FM.
And the idea of eating the first morsel with ghee is a lubricant which lubricates the entire alimentary canal. That should be the first thing you consume so that it facilitates a certain easy passage of food. And also there is a factor in India, you know, in many ways, chili is the spirit of India, okay?
Yeah.
So, especially in Rajasthan, chili is, you know, because even if a camel eats, it must be tasty. So it is really, really heavy on chili. When you eat very spicy food, it's very good to coat your tract with ghee before you consume that in Andhra Pradesh, in Rajasthan, in various other places, wherever there is very hot, spicy food, eating ghee has been a part of Indian tradition. Leaving that aside, the importance of ghee is it keeps the alimentary canal clean. See, one important aspect of being physiologically and psychologically healthy is you must have a clean colon. If you go to an Ayurvedic doctor or a Siddha Vaidya, if you have any kind of problem, even if you say you're mentally disturbed, first thing that they do to you is you have sleepless nights. First thing they do to you is to purge you. Because a clean colon is vital for all these things. So one who consumes ghee in a proper manner, that person's colon will always be clean because nothing sticks there, nothing stays there for long periods of time. Today, colon cancer, intestinal cancer are becoming so big. I would say it is not that you can prevent this absolutely, but the incidence would be much lower if there is a certain amount of consumption of ghee. And the ghee must be of the right quality. I don't know what commercial ghee that people are eating today, but if it is properly made from cow's milk or even buffalo's milk, if the ghee is made, it has many important benefits. One particular benefit is that it... this is because you are saying it's an Ayurvedic conference, I think I can take the liberty of saying this. It enhances the aura within the system. The cellular aura will go up and you will have a higher sense of aliveness in the system.